Katie here today, sharing a rather short tutorial in how to do up a matching bookcase for the steampunk junk journal that I attempted to make for the very first time. So what's showing on my table are the various cutouts and materials that I'm going to use for the bookcase. Before I go into that, here is a general glimpse of the junk journal that I made. After that will be a time-lapse video showing how I get the bookcase done up. So therefore, please stay on with me.